Hey guys, what's up? SoloBL, aka Chris here, coming to you for some SkullGirls Encore with Valentine thick ass and fucking Parasol instigating ass and I suck at Marie. Let's just jump into this. Press any button to start. You already know what's up. Single player. Okay, no sleepwalk. I'ma just hit up the normal because you already know. I can't play anything lower than that. And you know what? We've been through Misfortune, Philia, Valentine, Cerebella. Who haven't we been yet? You know what? I feel like Mickey Mouse girl, Peacock, deserves some love. Alright. Oh yeah, I can't change colors. I should know that by now. Okay. All eyes on me. Okay, Dr. Avian.
The Luke Hive. Meet Peacock. Labates Magnum Optus.
So, this is Project Peacock. I've read the papers, but I'm embarrassed to say that I can barely follow them.
I'll explain. Project Peacock is equipped with not one, but two synthetic parasites. Lab Zero has created one other like her, but more. Extreme methods were required to complete the synchronization.
Two synthetic parasites? Regulating the soul contamination must be difficult.
Indeed, but with the proper theonite balance, I think we could graft even more onto future subjects. The Argus system not only lets her see everything, but the eyes also generate powerful Z-rays at the precise wavelength needed to disrupt a Skullgirl's essence. We're getting that wish, all right.
Hey, Gramps! Shut it! I'm busy here!
Okay, so this is the homegirl. She's with her bird.
Okay, the Avery unit is admittedly a bit less well understood. We've designed it to be a special link between her body and Lab 8's vast underground arsenal, but she's doing things with it I never imagined possible. She went through 5 boxes of this fucking popcorn.
Seriously, Doc, shut it! It's getting to the good part.
To think that poor mutilated orphan I found may be the one to defeat the Skullgirl once and for all.
Ooh. Okay. Wait.
Hey! Listen!
Squawk! Wake up! Peacock! The Theonite resistant resonance detector is picking up a huge reaction downtown!
It's her, boss! The Skullgirl is on the move!
Hot damn! Put some coffee on and give me 15!
Okay, so I got the whole squad.
Ready, everyone? It's time to paint the town red!
Psst! Avery! So did the last boss take a bath or what? And what does she brush her teeth with anyway? Metal polish?
I think bath and her usual morning routine were implied. But they aren't something the audience needs to see.
Oh, come on, no bath scene?
Hot 2D fighting.
Maybe she's born with it. Do I
Alright, so we got Philly up first. Okay, wait, where did the whole squad go? I'm all by myself. Where? I had a whole squad assembled. Where did it go? You know what? It's just Philly up. Anyone can handle it. Boom. All these guns, look. But Wait. Let me poke you real quick. Wait, let me poke that titty. Ooh, poke you in the booty. Poke. Ooh, ooh, wait, hold up. Boom. Okay. Oh, rock out. Okay, bomb. Okay, how do I rock out? Where's my guitar? You know what? I'm not worried about that. I got guns. Wait, back up. Okay, boom. Just keep on shooting. Boom. What'd you know about that? Okay. No. Oh. Okay. No. She's dead though. She was dead though. Ah. You can't give up now. Yeah, we're gonna try this again. Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's just a huge, disgusting parasite. Okay, boom. Okay, put in the sack. Curb stomp that ass. Wait, I want to pack her up for later. I actually want to keep Philly up for later. You know, take her home. Give her a nice bath. Yeah, I'll wash you up real nice, lady. Ooh. All those guns. Okay, let me poke your titties real quick. Okay, I'm actually poking her in the poom poom, but you know, just as good. Okay, let me poke you one more time. Boom, poke you. All that booty on the ground. Let me poke that. All right. Misfortune. Oh, ho, no. Okay, let me use the environment to my advantage. Boom. Look how loose all this wood is. Look at this loose ass wood. You know, this is a safety hazard right now. Why doesn't someone? Oh, your head just came off. See, your head is in danger of falling into all that water. That looks like sewer water. Like, do you really want doo-doo all in your face? Wait, pie? Let's make it a little bit sweeter. Okay, no. Okay, hold up. Wait, she is doing so much work on me. How? Okay, boom. Wait, use the environment. We're good. I should be dead. I do admit I should be dead. But I'm not gonna complain. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. As usual, we have Parasol Hayden. Okay, she got all those eyeballs. Okay, just back it up. Back up. Okay, get down. Oh, how am I supposed to react? Okay, boom. Okay. Oh yeah. Get out all those guns. Boom. Oh, wait. I want to try that. It's like a spike. Okay, poke. Wait. Why is your shirt so short? Let me touch your legs. Let me poke your leg. Okay, let me poke those nice ass legs. Okay, you got a Nazi out. Okay. Boom. Okay, boom. Yo ho ho, bitch. Boom. Yo ho ho. Okay, how are you not dead? Good, you're dead.
Man, who are all these posers getting between me and the Skullgirl? Don't they know who I am? I was built to beat Skullgirls. The sooner I get done with that Skullgirl, the sooner we can get back and watch Glorious Annie Symphony of Star Stuff.
Yeah, I gotta get back to watch wrestling. I hear Beowulf's coming out of retirement.
How are you gonna say that you're a wrestler and have all that boxing gear, though?
Squawk! Hold on, everyone! We've got a message coming from Dr. Avian!
Zzz! Come on! Peacock! Zzz! Zzz! Arrow! Zzz! Betray us! Zzz! Labs! Zzz! Under attack!
The doc's in trouble! We're too late! Whoever it was, they really did a number on the lab.
Patricia. Did you hear that? I think I heard Doc Avian.
Oh, he got all sorts of fucked up. Oh, my bad.
Dr. Avian, who did this to you?
Lab Zero. Valentine betrayed us. She let SkullGirl in.
Which way did they go?
They fled to New Meridian. Follow, but make sure the others are safe. I know you can protect everyone. I know you can defeat the Skull.
He's gone, boss.
Guys, get ready. Pissing me off is the last mistake those idiots will ever make. Squawk! I see her, boss! The SkullGirl is right over there! Wait! It can't be! Marie? She's the SkullGirl!
I'm sorry, my child, that your reunion with Marie will have to wait. She has more important business to attend to in the Grand Cathedral.
Another peacock? Looks more like a dodo than me. To me, extinct!
Enough. Avian's legacy ends now. Alright, so, oh, for once, Double is just taking on the form of the character. Oh, go try to poke. Okay, poke. Okay. Okay, can we not? Wait, I can do that too. Wait, hold up. Okay, no. Okay, boom. Okay, oh, I was walking out. Wait, how do I wall out? Wait, let me wild out. Okay. Boom. Okay. This is just a mess of items. Okay, boom. Yeah, you see, I can do all of this. Boom. Try back up, bitch. Okay, boom. All these shots. Shots. Everybody! Okay. Boom. Okay, no. I'm not dead, right? Okay, I'm good.
Hello, nurse! Nice place you got here, by the way.
So Lab 8's ultimate weapon finally arrives. I never expected you to be Double, but don't worry. I'll be fitting you with a toe tag shortly.
So why'd you do it? Both of our labs are supposed to be working together to destroy the SkullGirl, and you led her right to us!
I won't explain my reasons to a child. We came to stop Dr. Avian's work, and that is done.
You really think I'm gonna let you walk out of here alive, nurse?
I don't think you have a choice. I admit, you were almost an interesting opponent, but you're nothing more than garbage. Infected by Avian's philosophy of weakness. Double, It's time Lab 8's final experiment came to an end.
Squawk! We'll show you weakness, lady!
We're gonna murderize ya.
Time to die, traitor.
Yeah, what they said. We're sending you straight to hell for what you did to the doc. I don't care if you're a church or anything. God knows that you done screwed up.
Okay, I think we already established that I said that hello. I mean, unless she was saying hello to them titties. Wait, let me poke them. Let me poke them. Okay, again with the poom poom pokes. I mean, that's okay. Wait, how's double alive? I just noticed that. Like, I thought I just killed. Okay, you're drugging an underage female. You ought to be arrested. This is inspiring rape culture. Against minors of all people. What type of doctor are you? You should know that psychological damage is the worst thing medically you can do to a person. Especially a girl. I am in my age of, I'm at a very vulnerable age. All the psychological trauma shit ain't good for me. Okay, boom! Oh, that big ass bomb! Okay, tell me that big ass bomb ain't gonna do it. Okay, hold up! Wait, how I pull up the squad like that? Like, can I do that? Wait, just keep on using cannon. It's the most cannon attack. Okay, don't be a problem. Okay, boom. All these guns. Yeah, I made her a bloodier mess than she already was. Alright, we already know. This is gonna be a struggle. Like, Marie warning right now.
Marie!
Patricia, you should not have come. Do not worry about me. My quest is nearly at an end.
Oh, please! Don't worry about you! Some hellish MacGuffin has turned you into an undead killing machine, and I was created to stop you! There's no way you can beat me! So, of course I'm worried about you.
Look, Patricia. You will understand.
Whoa! Is that him? So all these people are
evil. From the slave traders of Roman Olgrad to their patrons, the Medesis, all must perish. Patricia, please leave. I cannot guarantee your safety much longer.
You know, I can't do that. It must be taking everything you've got to fight that thing inside of you. One of these days you'll slip up and you'll just be as bad as those guys. Or worse. You leave me no choice but to beat you down, blow you up, and rip the SkullGirl right out of you. Let's hope there's enough of you left that we can sit down with some pie together when this is all over. Kay?
Now, I'm pretty sure if you rip the skull heart out of Marie, she won't be alive, but... Okay... Hard ass part of the game, we already know what's up. This part where you get to see Solo BL be worse at video games than he already is. Alright. Okay, boom, 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 boom. Okay, just, okay. Wait. Give me plank. Oh, wait, what is it? Why would I go up? Wait, why? I am a ranged fighter. Why? Okay, range. So, wait. Where am I? Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I get molested even by those things as a little girl. That's fucked up. Like, that's some serious pedophilic type shit. Okay, boom. Shots, 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 shots. Okay, we got this. Boom. Oh, are we really killing it right now? Guns! Woo! Oh, the black guy really had to ruin my special. Okay, wait, we're still good. We're still, wait. Get away from me. Get away from me. Okay, run. Okay. Boom. Wait, hold up. Okay. You got Gat, I got Gat. Okay, boom! Ah. We already know. Already know.
Is this how the story ends?
No.
Don't think I'll go easy on
you. Alright. Can't go easy on her. Okay, back up. Boom. Wait. Boom. Get the guns out. Okay. Shots. Okay, boom. Okay, keep on going. Okay, do I have another? Okay, more guns.
How did that? That just went.
Okay, block that. Block the black guy. Boom. Okay, can we not? Like, can we take a couple steps away from me? Okay, go. Okay, can we get away from me? Can we please get away from me? Okay, black guy. Okay, where am I gun? Okay, back up. Okay, block. Okay, block. Okay, her shit's gone. Go. Okay, boom. What you gonna do? Okay, guns. How did that not work? Wait, just keep on going. I don't care. So, my shots don't go up enough, and then I can't do the exploit. Okay, I think I figured this out. Guys. Okay, back up. Do that. All those shots. What you gonna do? Ho? Okay, jump. Okay, I saw that. Okay, I saw that as well. Okay, I didn't see that coming, though. Boom. Okay, I'm good as long as I do this. I'm good. Okay. Just because I say yo-ho-ho, you don't need all these damn skulls. Okay, do I have another one? Give me... Yeah, I need that. Okay, all those shots. Okay, give me some more. Do I have enough for another one? May I have another? Okay, more shots. Okay, no. Okay, do I have more shots, though? Okay, more shots! Again! Like, why did they let him interrupt me? Okay, I just got smacked. Okay, use the guns! Okay, that big-ass bomb. Okay, get near this real quick. Get near it real quick. Okay, no. See, that's not fair. That's fucked up. Like, she can just avoid that. I am doing my combinations of buttons. Come on. Boom. No! That's not fair. Give me another one. No! Give me another one. Okay. Oh, my... Do it now before the black guy come through. Oh my god, the black dude, stay Hayden. Like, I can't even do my special. Okay, all those shots. Boom! Got it. No! Keep on spamming bombs. Bombs on deck. Back up. Okay. Okay, bombs. Okay. Okay, boom. Okay, we're good. That big ass bomb will do as much work as I need it to. And she gonna back up too. Okay, keep on doing this. Wait, we got this. No. I hate this game, it stresses me out. Use my special! No! That skull is gonna try to hate! Okay, I'm good. Okay, yo ho ho! Ho! Shots, 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 shots. You should be dead. Okay, use that again before the black dude come around and hate. For the black dude, hate, do it again! Do it again! Do it again! Okay, block. Give me another one. Okay, black dude gonna try to hate. Okay, black dude trying to hate. Okay, black. Okay, no. Get away from me! Get away from me! Okay, use this! No! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Okay, blow up! Blow up! Blow up! Blow up! Good looking now! Okay, that hurt me a lot. No! Okay, blow up! Blow up! Blow up! Blow up! Not right upon me, though. Don't be right near me. Oh my god. Why do you have to be right upon my shit? Okay, can we not be right upon my shit? Okay, what was that? Okay, all of this. All of this. All of this. All of this. Okay, I got hurt. No, wait, I'm good. Okay. No! 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 Wait. No! No! Okay, we're good. Boom! 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 Wait, no! 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 Okay! Okay. Shot. Okay. Hit him. Okay! Ain't that some bullshit? Fucking fancy! Where Iggy Azalea at? Okay, we're good. Special. Boom! Again! One more! One more! All those shots! Woo! Yeah! 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 Did it! Yeah! Ooh, kill him! Smoke that shit! Woo! Told ya I win! But I appreciate you trying to put up a fight! 2 hours! Now, about the skull heart. Pfft, who needs wishes? I'm already the strongest there is.
Foolish child, do you really think this is over?
Yeah, bitch! Yeah! Woo!
Right, Marie. Right, Patricia. I'm sorry I ran away that day. You stood up for us, and I ran. When I found the skull heart, I thought maybe I could make things right. I punished the people that did that to you.
Okay, so you spent 3 hours whooping my ass. Do so. But we're good. You'll always be my friend, got it?
That makes me happy.
Tell you what, I'm gonna continue your work. Now that I beat you, saved the day, and it's rerun season, I don't have much of a purpose anymore. That and bloodying those mafia fools sounds like a hoot.
That would be wonderful. Thank you, Patricia. It was good seeing you one last time.
Okay, that's obviously why she just stretched out that fucking fight.
And then there were two.
Delilah! Help! She's here!
So, the rumors were true. Giger's resorted to experimenting on children now. Ugh, disgusting. My, how the mighty have fallen.
Cram it, Granny! I got the whole squad with me! Beat Marie's ass! You about to get it! I don't want to rush you, but let's get this over with already. I've been slaughtering you goons all night. I'm missing my stories and I need my beauty sleep.
The then let me tuck you in for your final bedtime.
Alright. I think I've killed my voice and fingers for a good Wednesday again. Like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you guys all enjoyed this episode of SkullGirls. And I will see you guys next time. Peace.